What the hell?
Who's supposed to be running?
West Valor.
Dwight.
Something.
Squirrel.
Squirrel and trash can.
Hey. It's actually a pretty nice view. Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play.
Another one.
Another one? I like games. Deal with it. This is what I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
I don't act. Games, acting, I don't act.
I know all the world's a stage and shit, but I'm not an actor.
Really? I see you acting like you're tough all the time in school.
That's not an act.
Damn it.
Okay.
This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
Boing. Whoa! Did it eat? What? Beating it.
That blows.
Oh.
Well, shit. That was my last quarter. You?
Quarterless. Damn. Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy.
Oh, yeah? Quarter. Let's see what you got.
Go ask those picnic people for a quarter.
Rachel really wants to use this viewfinder. I'd love to get it working for her.
Sure you would. How far away from Arcadia Bay are we now? We're on that train for like 10 minutes. Oh, snipe that tree.
The lonely oak looks lonely.
Guess even trees have outcasts.
Okay. What is
this? Damn, that's an old tree. Wait, does this sign say butt rot?
It does. Oregon Oakway. Premium-laid State Park's iconic white oak tree is one of the oldest in the Pacific Northwest. Its curved, chair-like growth pattern reflects the Native American custom of shaping south trees to mark trails or donate areas of cultural importance. Estimated age the tree at 400 to 450 years old, though interior butt rot perverts more accurate analysis. The scar on the northern of the trunk attests to the tree's survival of a direct lightning strike approximately 200 years ago. The narrow rings indicate times of drought, disease, or regrowth from wildfires formed into a trail tree, height 42. Okay. What, that tree down there?
Yeah.
Interesting.
What? That is the look of a person who is used to getting what she wants. Wonder what that feels like.
Totally gonna get you that quarter.
Love the confidence. Would love a quarter even more.
Looks like this one might actually be working.
Oh, that's good. Okay. Got it.
Dwight Mueller really killed it with this statue of an explorer guy.
Where are all my explorer ladies at, though?
Probably at home, washing laundry and spitting out kids.
Fuck you, Dwight.
Got a protractor.
Was this how historic axe murderers searched for their next victim?
With a protractor. It's probably not a protractor. Oh, I thought he had like a finger on it. He's got an axe. I can graffiti the statue. I don't condone graffitiing statues in real life, but I want the achievement, so. Axe or sexton? What's a sexton?
I don't know.
Well, let's do that then.
Stop sextanting the interns.
What?
That must be what he's using.
Not a protractor?
Probably not.
Let's go! Pioneer Spirit. Optional graffiti number 8. Have I got all the graffitis? Let me check. I'm gonna take that as a no.
Probably not.
Damn it!
This Blackwall guy sure liked founding stuff that was already there. Founders keepers, I guess.
Was Blackwall Academy already there when you found it? This spot marks the terminus of Ezekiel Blackwell's expedition westward to found the township of Culmination in Arcadia Bay on March 14, 1838. Blackwell and a group of Pentecostal settlers left Independence, Missouri for Oregon. I used to have a Pentecostal church in my backyard. On March 3rd, it was a Pokemon Go gym. On March 3rd, 1839, Blackwell's expedition arrived at Overlook Park upon seeing the Pacific Ocean from this location. Blackwell determined the expedition concluded and founded the town of Culmination. The group later returned south to found Arcadia Bay, so named for Blackwell's veneration for the area's natural beauty and desire to live in harmony with its native people. Culmination Park. Culmination Park, renamed Culmination State Park, was designed as a state park in 1997 by order of Governor John Katzenbar. Northwest Valor statue built in 1992, celebrating Culmination Sesquicentennial Dwight Mueller. Okay, I can't say that. Alright, moving on. I'm guessing I can't go this way.
I don't want to head down there just yet.
Bench. Awesome. Benches. A and TK and B. Supposed to know this before.
Cliche much, AW and BW?
I don't know. Don't think so.
Jeff was here. I guess I'll sit. Rachel, come sit with me.
Just a day in the park with Rachel Amber.
Uh-huh.
You know when something kind of amazing is happening, you don't always stop to think about it right away? And then when you do think about it, you start thinking about it a lot. And the more you think about it, the crazier it seems, until pretty soon you're psyching yourself out and then everything turns to shit.
What?
Yeah. Let's not do that today.
Okay. Stand up after gotten that existential crisis out of the way. Tire swing. Now it's just a noose.
If Max were here, she'd probably take a black and white photograph and call it Innocence Lost or some shit.
Max, photographer. Squirrels!
I guess nature doesn't quite provide.
I'm gonna leave the scroll for them. The dedication of the black man.
I've always said the Prescott family has a couple screws loose.
Martin Lewis Prescott. Okay, wait. Because the screws are loose. Ha ha. Okay. And some more. More initials.
Wait. Is that the same AW as before? Not afraid of commitment, I see.
Oh. Could be different. Oh, that's something. Okay.
I've been saying sorry all morning. I admit it was really dumb to lock the keys in the car. You've been on me for 3 hours.
Oh. Domestic. Dispute, right?
Yeah.
I was gonna say domestic assault.
Oh no, I don't think that is.
Could be. Totem.
Whoa. That's badass. Yep, it's official. I'm learning way more ditching school than I ever do in class.
Right. The Salshin tribe totem pole. The raven stands for transformation, and its grinning face betrays its trickster spirit. The raven has many ancient stories among the Salshin and other native peoples. Some say the raven helped create the first man. The raven is to be respected, never trusted.
Oh.
How can you respect but not trust something? Okay.
Picnickers.
Loitering.
My hierarchy of needs goes pot, then beer, then wine. Still, wino has a classy ring to it.
Wine sucks.
If you're going to argue in public, at least have the decency to make it about something interesting.
Oh yeah, let's speak.
Hey, spare some change?
Heh, sorry. We might have some leftover food when we're done.
What? No, I'm not. What kind of food?
This place has really gone downhill.
Shh. She's right there.
I'm not homeless. Might be eventually.
What's worse than groveling for change? Groveling for change and failing.
Okay. Well, now what do I do? Oh, brings.
There's got to be something freeing about being able to build your home wherever you are, from whatever is around you.
Okay. What am I supposed to do now?
Keep looking around.
I've looked everywhere. Do I have to scare the squirrels?
I think that's what you guys do.
Okay. Sorry.
Get out of here, woodland creatures. Have some self-respect.
Okay. And some birds are there now. No, I could scare the birds. Okay.
Ah, you fools.
And then a deer comes out. What?
Oh, squirrels are back.
I scared squirrels, and then Rachel comes over and starts eating.
Get out of here, woodland creatures. Okay, have some self-respect.
There's something you could do.
Okay. Even though we've seen this before, we are still failing.
This part's kind of difficult. I don't think it's over here, though.
Whack them over the head. Can I still be like Rachel? I don't know. Sorry, babe.
Well, she might give you a hint, maybe, if you ask.
Totally gonna get you that quarter. Love the confidence. Would love a quarter even more.
Thanks.
I know you have to.
What the hell?
Not yet, I guess. I think we're still missing something.
I feel like I need like some kind of like thing to like screw out the plaque.
Yeah.
But
you're definitely missing.
Look. What if I look at them again?
It doesn't have anything to do with them.
Okay,
I swear.
Puzzle game. Me on the roof. I parkour onto the roof.
No.
What's wrong with that viewfinder?
Oh.
That's probably what
you're damn it!
Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
No.
Ah!
Not getting in there with just my fingers. Maybe Rachel has something
see,
I can
now
use?
Now you talk to Rachel. I told you you needed to.
Okay.
I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file. Oh, right. Sure, let's try it.
What am I doing? Oh, Victoria. What do you want, Victoria? Chloe Price! I heard some fucked up shit from Nathan about you. Who do you think you are? You don't know anything about him, you dumb fuck up. Go back to your trailer. By the way, Rachel and Amber were obviously playing you last night. You'll be lucky if you ever talk to you again. Oh shit, why didn't I see that? I'm so hurt. This is just the beginning, bitch. Fuck you, Victoria, and fuck Nathan, too.
Yeah, agreed.
This whole day is out of order, but in the best possible way.
Pry open.
Damn it. It always looks so easy in the movies. I wonder if I can find something sturdier to use.
Now I know what to do. I know what to do. Let's go. Really liking my fit.
Really?
Hot dog man really coming through here.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know if a squirrel's gonna eat that or something. Just die.
Throw the screw down or Rachel's nail file?
Stealing a dedication plate
probably
takes
both.
What the hell,
persistence.
No, what do you want now? Hey, heads up, Wells is on the warpath. Oh no! Seriously. Just trying to help. Yeah, right, you killed me this morning. That's what the GM does, dude. Also, thanks for playing with us. Mikey had a blast. He's cool. He's been down lately, not sure why, but I know playing with you really meant a lot. Okay, cool. Okay!
Prescott, power activate.
She throws everything on for. Where'd Rachel's nail file go?
Got the quarter.
That's right. Game over. That's right.
I don't want to boast, so I'll let you do it for me. Chloe Price, you are truly the Viewfinder Whisperer. I stand in awe of your powers. Rachel smells like jasmine.
Yeah.
Is she smelling me right now too? Really should have showered this morning. All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking. That's it. I do that in my head during like every class. See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Grill.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here? God, you just have the best ideas.
Is that sarcasm?
Yes.
Grill bad.
What's going on with these two?
Child sacrifice.
And the Lord setteth. Thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son. Who are you talking to, Dad? No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started. Further. Further. Wow, that was dark. Too dark? Perfect dark.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, he was speed walking, okay.
Sweet beanie. What do you suppose she's thinking?
Is that Steph? Nature's Wi-Fi sucks. Looking at pictures of nature's... Oh. What do you think?
I don't know.
They're both pretty good.
Yeah, they are.
Looking at pictures.
Sure. The view's great. But I prefer to look at pictures of nature on a computer. Ugh. The grass around here is so not green enough. I cannot wait for the machines to take over.
Look at that snail.
Look at the speedwalker.
I was saving him for last.
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
Super wedgie, stay away.
I hope bees don't mistake my shorts for begonia.
Whoa. I've been pollinated twice this week already.
This is fun. Who's next? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder. Jackpot! Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Vibrating beds, prostitutes. Prostitutes?
Sure.
Wait, you're a prostitute? But I'm a prostitute! Now who gets paid? Rachel?
Of course you can.
Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Underage drinking bad.
I don't know. I might still be hungover from last night.
Wrong answer. You don't ask a girl out and then not buy her a drink.
You ask me out.
Now you go back to
okay.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it. Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Oh, God.
Can we help you?
Oh my god!
Holy shit! Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
What do we do? Should we check her pulse?
Didn't you used to be a lifeguard? Give her CPR!
Oh, it's your... Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I'll pray for real quick. Okay, I gotta redeem myself.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I won't have to wait. Who's the one waiting in the sterilizer room?
Don't look at me. Look at Baywatch over here. I don't remember how to do CPR. What? It's time to nut up or shut up.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Watch out for rays. Here's some.
Oh, shit! That sounds like rabies to me.
Rabies?
Yep. Definitely rabies. Better pay close attention to make sure she doesn't try to bite you.
Okay. You can do this.
Okay. I can't do this.
I can't do it.
Come on, man.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Oh. Boom.
Hey, look at me. Do you want to be locked out of the car of life forever? Or are you ready to break in there and seize the keys to your potential?
Oh my god. You're right.
Let's go.
Wow, I'm all better now. You saved my life. From the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Yeah, good work, everyone. Peace out.
I don't see the bottle of wine.
That was incredible. You're a hero.
Huh. I guess I am.
Okay. I've redeemed myself.
Yeah. You should have thought more of them.
Ran out of time.
Here. You earned this.
Damn, it's been all that work.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
I am excessively sober right now.
It's wise.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Don't do that much that fast.